Hey y'all, I wanted to show you how to magnetize a screwdriver. This is the non-magnetized screwdriver here. This is one I just magnetized. And I'm going to show you how to do it.
That's magic.
Take a magnet, just any old magnet. This is a magnet I use for welding. And you just draw it like this, over and over and over. This is going to be, you know, you can talk amongst yourselves while I do this.
Oh, this is like watching paint dry.
Paint dry, grass grow, watching golf, watching fishing, bowling.
And that's what we do in the South. You sit on the porch.
Watch grass grow.
And watch you magnetize a screwdriver.
Woo-ha! We have fun now.
Actually, that's a Phillips. Who is this Phillips?
And why doesn't he come get all his screwdrivers?
Maybe we can have a Brad screwdriver.
And what you're doing is aligning, I believe it's the electrons. Maybe it's the molecules. Maybe I've drank too much. I don't know.
Gigawatts.
Gigawatts. You're aligning gigawatts in the screwdriver to all face in one direction. And this will hold its magnetism for probably a couple of months. If you do it enough, if you really magnetize the heck out of it.
You should have been in my sewing room when I set my scissors down and then picked my scissors up and all my straight pins disappeared and couldn't figure out where the heck all my pins went.
Okay, that may not be enough, but let's just try it. Isn't that neat? Now, the more you do that, the more magnetized it is. But it's pretty cool. You can reach down into your nail pouch and pick up a screw without reaching your hand in and then poke it. Because you poke yourself with the end of one of them, and you know you've done it. Thanks for watching.